What's going on, you guys? It's your boy, Yankees Hawk 99, back at it today with another Yankees recap video. And today, this is the recap video for last night's comeback victory, 10-7 over the Minnesota Twins. So, unfortunately, Gerrit Cole did not have his best start last night. He gave up, like, 4 or 5 home runs. He only won, like, 2 1/3 innings. Gave up 7 runs. Didn't have his best start. Not the best night for Gerrit Cole, unfortunately. Anyway, Hex and Gallo, someone that went so far, scored a lot of runs. LeMahieu had a homer. I think Gallo had like 2 homers. Hex had 1-2. Yankees win. Yankees win 10-7 the final. Next thing I believe is tonight back at Yankee Stadium with the Cubs in town. Which I'll mention because it'll be Rizzo's first time facing his former team since he got traded to the Yankees. So, 10-7 victory, 10-7 Yankees is your final. I can't really speak around. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching, and let's go Yankees. Ow!